So when I was watching Danny and Sebastian, this is what I saw. Just the little movement there on their arm. Right? So I mean, I can't obviously see myself, but I'm hoping it's not doing too much of that. So the next technique is everybody's favourite. Ikkyo. But that is all Ikkyo. So this one I'm not so good on. A bit better. And I'm concentrating now on sensitivity rather than the technique.